In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make people admins or administrators to a group message or a group here in Telegram. First things first, go to your list of chats that you have here and find the group like this one here that you want to add someone as an administrator. Then what you want to do is tap on everyone's name at the very top there that's in the group. And then what you want to do is you want to tap the edit button in the upper right hand corner. So go ahead and tap into edit there. At the very bottom, you'll see something that says administrators. If we tap into administrators here, you'll have a blue button that says add admin. Go ahead and tap add admin, and you'll see the list of people that are currently within the group. Go ahead and select the person that you want to make an administrator. You can then adjust the different kind of administrative features that they have access to, so they can remain anonymous, they can add new admins themselves, or you can go through and uncheck a few if you want to do that. Then you give them a custom title, like right now it's set to admin, but you can change it to something like king or queen or whatever you want to change it to, and then go ahead and tap done. Then that person is now an administrator and they've been promoted by you. You can see that in the list of chat admins. You can always go back, tap on that person here, and then you can go to dismiss admin at the very bottom, dismiss admin, and that will remove them as administrator from that group. It's that easy. That's how you add administrators in Telegram. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.